Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. In this video, we will see MACD indicator and its secrets. So, what is MACD indicator? MACD indicator stands for Moving Average Convergence Divergence, as told by Wikipedia. So, MACD, what does it do? We will see the trading interpretation. Here, Wikipedia has written that the standard interpretation of such an event is recommendation to buy. Here it is, recommendation to buy if MACD line crosses up through the average line, bullish crossover, or to sell if it crosses down through the average line, a bearish crossover. So here it is saying that, so here we have a MACD indicator. This is MACD indicator with the settings 12.26.9. So this is a Nifty 50 chart, time frame is 1 day. So this is our MACD with histogram, MACD and MACD signal. So what is happening here is, whenever this white line is crossing this red line above the upside or below downside, it is giving a signal to buy or sell as told by Wikipedia. Here Wikipedia clearly mentioned, recommendation to buy if MACD line crosses up through the average line, a bullish crossover, or to sell if it crosses down. So here this white line is crossing this red line, so it is an indication to buy. Here it is crossing this red line downside, so it is an indication to sell. So I have applied this, but what it is saying, in 1 day time frame, it is saying that we have a bullish crossover recommendation to buy at this point. I will just zoom it. You can see at what point of time it is saying. So at this candle, it is saying to buy after this much of move has already happened, from 11,100 to 11,500. So after 500 points movement has occurred, it is saying me to buy. Before that, see here, it gave a crossover sell signal at this point. At this point, it gave a signal. So if someone has shorted it here and kept his stop loss, from here to here, it was going up, but indicator was saying that is we are moving down. It was a movement of 500 points. 1 day, 2 day, 3 day, 4 day, 5 day, 6 day. After 6 days of up move, then the indicator is saying we are going up. It has given a crossover. So all this movement is completely hit by stop loss. We are not going to get any profit. Okay, this is in the 1 day chart. What if I go to 1 hour chart, 4 hours? So at the time, indicator told here, wait, we'll mark it where it showed uptrend. So indicator told us to buy at this candle. I'm marking it with a red line. So I'm marking it with a red line where indicator has told us to buy on this day. In the 4 hours, what it is saying, we'll see. As you can see, indicator in the 4 hours, it was saying to sell here. Again, it told in the 4 hours, it told to buy here itself, 3 candles before, at this place, around this place. We'll mark it with green. So it gave a crossover over here, this candle, and the color is orange. So in the 1 day chart, it told to buy here. In 4 hours chart, it is saying to sell buy here. We'll see what it is saying in 1 hour chart. So in the 1 hour, it told me to buy here. Wait. Color yellow. So in the 1 hour chart, it told me to buy here. Okay. So So in the daily, it was saying to buy here. In 4 hours, it is saying to buy here. In 1 hour, it is saying to buy here. And you can see the sell signal where it has given. Here it has given, not at this position. After so much movement has occurred at this crossover, it gave. In the 30 minutes, what it is saying, we will see. So this is MACD in 30 minutes. MACD in 30 minutes is saying to buy at the same price where it in the 1 hour, where 1 hour it showed buying sign. In the 30 minute also it is saying us to buy, but this is in a 4 hour chart where it told to buy, where it gave a buy signal. But in half an hour chart it is saying to sell. You can see here in 4 hour chart at this position it said to buy, and in a 30 minute chart at this position it is saying to sell. So I bought it here. Should I sell it here or should I go for a new selling here? Okay, here it has given a crossover selling signal, and see where did it go? Again it went high. See here it gave a here it was saying to buy in 4 hours. In 30 minutes it is saying to sell it here. So what should I consider, that buy one or this sell one? One trade gone. Okay, let's leave it. So from here itself it gave the crossover of sell. You can see this candle gave the crossover, but indicator was saying we are going down. But where did we go? From here to here we went up, that too in the 30 minute time frame. So what it is saying, from here to here we went up. So after this crossover I to shorted. Okay, let's assume that we have shorted. We kept a stop here, but it went up. What if our stop loss got hit? So it was giving buy signal, sell signal, buy signal, sell signal in 15 minute time frame. Let's see what it does. You can see clearly it gave a sell signal over here, this point. At this point it gave a sell signal, but price went up. But indicator was saying we are going down. It is clearly visible here. Price is not going down, but it is very stable. Price is taking a support over here. Indicator was saying from this point till this point, that in the 15 minute time frame, we are going down, but price was going flat, sideways. So this is how indicator is fooling us. And here also it gave a buy signal. You can see it generated buy signal over here, this candle. After this, market simply went down. You can see. And at this position, it gave a buy signal, sell signal, market went up. As the market went up, it gave a buy signal, but market came down. You can see clearly what indicator is saying. Here it gave a buy signal when price was coming down due to that gap. Here at this point it gave a sell signal, but price went up. Where is our entry? Where is our exit? What are we going to earn from this? So this is in the 5 minute time frame. You can see so many signals. Side here from here to here it is saying to buy, here to here it is saying to sell, here to here. In which time frame should I follow? Should I continue with this 5 minute? Should I go with the 15 minute? Or should I go with the 30 minute? And what should be my settings? 12, 26, 9, or some say it is as 9, 20, some different settings. Someone uses some different setting. So what it is going to give me? This indicator is only used to measure the momentum, that is rate of change of price, but it cannot say in which direction market is heading. Market indicators can never make money. Also, if someone has read this from the Wikipedia, it simply says here, recommendation to buy if MACD line crosses up the average line. Here so many times it has crossed upside and downside, upside and downside. is this MACD going to pay your brokerage? Is it going to make your account grow? No, it can never. These indicators are completely useless crap. The only thing which works in the stock market is price action and support and resistance areas. If you learn price support and resistance trading with price action, you are going to be a professional trader. These indicators can never ever make money. It is going to give us false signals all the time, and most of the YouTubers are making videos on this. Initially, when I was a beginner, I too lost so much of money because of these indicators. MACD, RSI, Supertrend, and something else, CCI, CCG, Stochastics. So there are different indicators which are there to fool people. So this is the story of MACD. These are the secrets of MACD. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also share it with others. Thanks for watching.